Soon, hundreds of court workers will stand just outside San Jose's Hall of Justice. KPIX 5's Maria Medina is live in San Jose on why they're striking instead of clocking in. Maria?
So at 7 o'clock, nearly 400 Santa Clara County workers plan to strike. We just heard a moment ago from the union president that operations will be scaled back. The court is asking the public not to show up because some of these hearings are actually going to be turned away. So joining us now is Anna Sapp, and she's worked for the court for nearly two decades. She's a family coordinator, a drug coordinator at family court. You know, we've heard people have lost their homes or juggling two or three jobs because they haven't had an increase in nearly a decade. We've been told that you're actually living in your garage because you haven't had an increase. And I'm sorry, some tears are coming to your eyes right now.
It's very important. This is important to us. I sublease two of the rooms in my home, and I live in my garage. I may have to move 80 miles to be able to afford a place to live. I dedicated my life to this place. I've been here almost 20 years, and I think it's important. We've gone 8 years with no raise. We've taken three contracts with a zero with their promises of a better future, and they've not given it to us.
So the court has said, you know, we simply can't afford to give you guys raises. We're $5 million in the red. Do you believe them when they say that?
I do not. I believe that we are a very expensive county, and I believe that the money's there, and I don't know what they're using it for. They need to show us why they're negative.
All right, so Anna Sapp, you're going to be joining the nearly 400 other court workers here striking today at 7 o'clock. Thank you so much for sharing your story with us. Again, Anna Sapp says she has lived in her garage because she simply can't afford to live here in the Bay Area anymore. They haven't gotten a raise in nearly a decade. And so, again, they plan to strike here at 7. For now, we're live in San Jose. Maria Medina, KPIX 5.